Does this taste like a cheesecake or icing or pudding or maybe two or all three? Find out on my next review. Stay tuned.